I am Hermaeus Mora. I am giving you the knowledge of the Falmer.
Ah, yes. Me and my apprentice accept this knowledge.
The snow elves were also referred to as ice elves in ancient Falmer.
Tell me what I want to know.
Quiet! You will not tell me what to do. The few who know the remaining ancient soul calls himself Snow Elves and refer to those that are called by the modern term Falmer as the Betrayed.
Ah, yes. But where did the Snow Elves come from?
The Snow Elves are descendants of the ancient Falmer. Unlike the other races of Mer, the Snow Elves retain much of the Falmeri culture when they have separated from them. Is unknown. Despite most of the civilization's history has been lost, a surviving snow elf by the name of Knight's Power, Delamore, revealed details about the fate of his race. Delamore explains that there were once a proud and prosperous race.
There must be more to it!
The Snow Elves were originally a wealthy and prosperous society that made their home in portions of Skyrim. They were the first race of in Skyrim and were protected long before the first Atamar colonies that were established by Iskramar.
What about the beasts with the humans? What happened that day?
When the Atamarons arrived from Atmora, the Snow Elves had a somewhat comfortable relationship with the humans. Intel coexists between men and snow elves with largely peaceful, well at first peaceful, warm dream. The two people came along shortly later. The peace was short-lived as an attack by the snow elves destroyed the rapidly growing settlements of Nords in Zafal. It was known as the Night of Tears. This raid on Zafal destroyed the entire population of the city, save for Yishumar and his two sons, who fled back to Atmora. The death of his countrymen promoted Yishumar to summon his 500 companions, the namesake and forebears of the companions in the White Run, and vowed to return and drive the Snow Elves from Skyrim.
But what happened to these Snow Elves that make them the Falmer they are today?
In the time before man, they were known as the Snow Elves. They lived in the sun. sunlight and had a very prosperous society. So I would say their culture quite possibly rivaled our own. The Nords went to war with the Falmer in the First Era, killed them by the thousands to drive them from their snowy homeland. The Falmer retreated underground and forged an uneasy alliance with the Dwarves, who ended up betraying them. This betrayal made them what they are now, horrible, blind monstrosities, with a burning hatred of any but their own kind.
I feel nothing but sympathy for the betrayed, despite my actions against them. But I'm afraid that they're well beyond a cure at this point. The twisted forms you've seen didn't occur overnight. It isn't a plague or a disease that ravaged our species. The dwarves may have stolen their sight, but it took many generations for them to become what they are today. Perhaps they'll never return to their former appearance. But over the centuries, I've noticed a rise in their intellect. If a line of communication could be established with them, maybe they can find peace. It's the only way they'll discover that they weren't always malignant. They were once a proud and prosperous race.
Drown me! More of these snow elves!
No! I have given you what you must plead for. Your deal is now done. Give me something I want, and I might reveal the rest. Everything has a price.
I will return, Hermaeus Mora. Me and my servant and apprentice will get you the next gift you desire.